सॉल्व 4 by 2x minus 7 equal to 3 by 11x plus 9. फर्स्ट गिवन इज 4 by 2x minus 7 इक्वल टू 3 by 11x plus 9. नाउ हियर दे टोल्ड अस टू सॉल्व, विच मीन्स वी शुड फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स. फॉर दैट वी शुड रिमूव द डिनोमिनेटर्स. दैट इज टू रिमूव 2x minus 7, वी शुड मल्टीप्लाई बाई 2x minus 7 ऑन बोथ साइड्स. इन द सेम वे टू रिमूव 11x plus 9, we should multiply by 11x plus 9 on both sides. Okay, now 2x minus 7, 2x minus 7 cancel out. You are left with 4 times 11x plus 9 equal to, here 11x plus 9, 11x plus 9 cancel out. You are left with 3 times 2x minus 7. Now you open up the brackets in this way. That is 4 into 11x is 44x plus 4 into 9 is 36 equal to, here also you open up the brackets in this way. That is 3 into 2x is 6x minus 3 into 7 is 21. Now all the x terms on one side and the numbers on the another side. What I mean is, plus 36 should not be present here. So to remove plus 36, you subtract 36 on both sides. In the same way, plus 6x should not be present on this side. So to remove plus 6x, you subtract 6x on both sides. Now plus 36 minus 36 cancel out. 44x minus 6x will result in 38x equal to, here 6x minus 6x cancel out. Minus 21 minus 36 will result in minus 57. Now to get x, we should remove 38. To remove 38, you divide by 38 on both sides. Now here it cancel out, you get x. And here negative sign as it is. Now let us cancel in 19 table. 19 2's 38, 19 3's 57. So we got minus 3 by 2. This is our answer. Am I clear?